All Mahakali temples in Secunderabad, including the historic Sri Ujjaini Mahakali temple, have been spruced up for the Bonnaloo festival to be held on July 9 and 10. All the temples and their surroundings have been colourfully decorated with special lighting and colourful arcs. Member of Parliament from Nizamabad, K. Kavita, said,
"This particular temple where we are standing at is a 200-year-old temple, and this is a 200-year-old tradition. This is inspired and blessed by the Ujjain Mahankali, so we call this Ujjain Mahankali temple. This is a very age-old tradition in Telangana to give a bonam or an offering to the mother goddess. We've been continuously doing this. After the formation of Telangana, we have recognized this Bonnaloo festival as a state festival. The kickbacks from the public that we get are their blessings, nothing else. The more arrangements we make to facilitate the people to worship their mother goddess in a good way, I believe we will certainly get more and more blessings. I'm happy the Congress people now realize that the TRS party is getting the blessings of the people. This is a state festival and we will continue to give our support in the way we've been doing it from past so many years."
Thousands of devotees flock to the temple in queues to have darshan of the goddess.